Did you know that the world once stood on the brink of a nuclear disaster? It was the Cuban Missile Crisis of 1962, a moment that changed history forever. The tension was clear as the United States and Soviet Union squared off with missiles pointed directly at each other. But diplomacy saved the day. Through negotiations, President John F. Kennedy and Soviet Premier Nikita Khrushchev defused the situation. So let's be grateful for the peace we have today. Don't forget to subscribe,